Are y'all feeling the light? Can you feel the energy? Can you feel the power? Because we are here to celebrate today, and I'm so honored to be here with you. Places are powerful. People are powerful. And when we're together, we're even more powerful than imaginable. So that's how I feel today. That's what I think today. And I imagine us just knowing how incredible we are to celebrate all of us in all of our beautiful colors, all the ways that we shine. So happy Stonewall Day! I hear that singing. Y'all out here to sing. I see what's going on. Big love to the magnificent Cyndi Lauper, who's an icon and an inspiration for showing individuality and power. She's here today and we celebrate you. She's an inspiration to me. And I think that there's a fake thing that tries to make us believe that we have all these things that are different between us, but we don't. We don't. We breathe the same air, and we're looking for love. We're looking for freedom. We're looking for individuality. We're looking for equality. We want to live life, and we want to love life and be free. And so there is not so much between us that's different. There's so much more between us that's the same. And that's what I like to think about. That's what I love this song for, so we can talk about it. So, if you're feeling good, let me hear you say yeah. If it's happy, pride.